you know, we're dealing with an emergency situation. That's the first part. And there is an urgent need for these advisors to be able to do their work on the ground in Iraq. There's also a difference between the small number of advisors we're talking about, 300 or so, you know, and the few thousand troops that had been, American troops that had been contemplated in terms of continuing to be in Iraq and pursuing both a counterterrorism mission as well as a training mission. So given those differences both in size but also in the environment in which they're operating, the assurances that we've received are sufficient in the mind of this administration, in the mind of the Commander-in-Chief, to assure their security as they do their work.